I'm Dr. Timothy Dancy with Stedman Hawkins Clinic of the Carolinas. When you get a muscle strain or pull, please don't just rest it for 2 weeks. We recommend icing it and taking anti-inflammatories if needed. You can start gentle strengthening and range of motion exercises immediately. And to stay in shape, cross train in an activity that doesn't cause pain. If you're not improving within a week, we'll be happy to see you.
Find out more at StedmanHawkinsCC.com.